Merhaba YouTube'a sayın Zoyun kanalına hoş geldiniz. Ben Assassin's Creed Revelation'a kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Başlayalım. Önceki bölümlerde hatırlattım arkadaşlar. Tekrar hatırlatayım. Bazı yerlerde atlama oluyor. Benlik bir hata değil. Kayıt programından olduğunu düşünüyorum. Kaydı bazı yerlerde otomatik durduruyor yani. O yüzden şey yapamıyordum. Sorunu da çözemedim. Yani ben oyunu normal oynuyorum. Kayıt olan yerlere atıyorum. Size olmayan yerlerde yapabileceğim bir şey yok. Sorunun ne olduğunu anlamadım. İnternetten araştırdım, bulamadım da. Eğer siz biliyorsanız yorumlara yazabilirsiniz.
Don't let me.
Mentor. Troubling rumors.
We have reason to believe a rogue Orthodox deacon is planning to murder the Patriarch of Constantinople.
Do we know who this deacon is?
Not yet. Clues have been sparse.
We need their name first. It would not serve our cause to eliminate every holy man between Bursa and Belgrado. Vieni, and we will ask around to see what we can learn.
What is our plan, Mentor?
The Orthodox millet in the city is too small to hide big secrets. We will ask the clergy some questions, and if necessary, make them answer. That the Patriarch is in danger from a rogue deacon. Does that stir any ideas?
Ah, yes. We have heard those rumors, too. And the name behind them is always Cyril of Rouen. The Patriarch cast him out some years ago for gross misdeeds. He is banished. Anathema. If you see him in the city, you can be sure he intends to do harm.
What did you learn?
Our target is Cyril of Rhodes, a banished deacon. Hold fast. There are a number of holy men here.
Good show. Almost looks real.
Broken his leash.
All right,
I know
way.
What to do, Mentor. And if I see an opportunity to eliminate him, I will take it. I have a mentor!
Stop! That is not our target! Brash fool! You killed an innocent man! Bring him to the shore.
Come on. good.
Commit this poor man to the sea, then meditate on your mistake.
Evet, mentor. May the shame I feel never fade.
Brotherhood.
Mentor, I am told you still have the speed and strength of a 20-year-old.
I try to keep healthy.
Then how about a race? I could use a bit of exercise.
You begin, and I will follow.
İşte bakayım. Koş bakayım nasıl koşuyor, hadi. Bir, iki, üç, dört, beş, altı, yedi, sekiz, dokuz, on.
We cross so many dumb stops on patrol. Cowardly ways. We must find these vile agents of the evil one.
Madness lurks everywhere, I suppose.
That Templar is up to something. We should track him. The Templar is up to something. We should track him. Do not let him escape!
Hey, stop him!
You take care of his body. I will return this document. This belongs to you.
Ah, you have spared me much humiliation before. The young assassin who aided
Enjoy
you
the
today?
Rest of your day.
Bystander, have any words to you?
Of the evil one and burn them. I will gather my private library. Let it be known, and some rewards are on offer for any who bring information regarding the activities of the assassin.
This is nothing.
Please don't try.
Garmisch fiercely. Selim has
asks all citizens to report the activities of the people.
Buongiorno. How have you taken to your new post?
I do my best, Ezio, but it is no easy task to oversee a district in constant peril.
Peril? What has happened?
Despite our presence, the influence of Templar money is strong. Most of the merchants here are still taking bribes.
Damazione. We should talk to the people and get a feeling for their mood. Vieni.
Most of the merchants who have sold their...
...than most defend him. We cannot expect men to find any comfort in having been conquered. But just as they have a right to demand dignity from the Ottomans, the Byzantines have an obligation to keep the innocent safe from harm. This is from time to time.
Do not kill, please.
Another call. I had better be.
Selamet. No, I don't want to die.
May the Father of Understanding guide and keep you.
This is an impressive take for a single day.
What business is it of yours how quickly I make my money? I take care of my neighbors, and they take care of me.
Salute, amico. Forgive me for asking, but the insignia on this chest, what does it mean?
That? It is the seal of Theodoros Komnenos.
And he is your benefactor.
Benefactor? Oh, he is my friend, my countryman, and one of the wealthiest men in this district despite our new masters.
Bye. stars are behind this. That will give us few options.
Nereye gittiğimiz anlasın.
I don't know what yet.
Theodoros, buongiorno.
Huh? Who are you?
You have been quite free with your money lately, and the assassins would like to know what your generosity has purchased.
Assassins? You? Both of you?
Calm, Effendi. We mean no harm.
I don't want to die. Please, spare my troubled soul. The Templars have corrupted me. I'm a good man at heart.
Keep watch over this one. When he has regained his sanity, we will talk.
Jim!
I have done nothing!
My God!
Carrot! Please, God!
Do you have a moment? I have a request.
I'm eager to hear it.
Today, a local printer received a death threat I feel we must take seriously. I believe the Templars are trying to silence him. I would like to draw his enemies out into the open by pretending to escort him to a new location.
What do you need from me?
I want you to stalk the stalkers. We will walk in the open while you remain undetected.
Molto bene.
Molto bene.
Stay close and kill any Templars you find. They could be anywhere.
Thank you.
like a rabid monkey.